Elijah Mitchell. He's an RB2 with a ton of upside. Where are you at on him?
He should get some workload given the investment that San Francisco has made in Christian McCaffrey, both from a contract and from a trade standpoint. You know, I doubt that he's going to, you know, cede very many carries to an Eli Mitchell, but he's going to be on the field and he's a very capable next man up whenever, if that bell were to ever toll.